Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I am Abda Fatima. I'm going to tell you about a story that took place in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's life. One day, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was walking along the road. One of his enemies threw trash on his head. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam just laughed and went away. Again, the same enemy threw trash on his head. The same thing repeatedly happened every day. Then one day, the enemy got sick and fell down. But no one came to help. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the only person who came forward to help. So we have learned a lesson. We should be grateful to others and forgive their mistakes. Assalamu alaikum.